maintain a counterclockwise direction and do not skate against the flow of traffic or cut through the center of the ice. Please do not skate backwards unless you can look behind you while doing so. Also, do not stop or sit along the green railing, for some skaters may need to use the rail for support. We ask that you not use electronic devices on the ice for everyone's safety, including cameras and phones. Again, we ask that you not use electronic devices on the ice for everyone's safety, including cameras and phones. You are welcome to take a photo, or use your phone in the black matted area. That is the area where you can own your skates. If you have small children with you, we insist that you do not pick them up while skating for any reason. It is dangerous to both yourself and the child. No more than two skaters can link up or hold hands, so please, no chain or training while skating. Backpacks and large purses are not allowed on the ice. We do have lockers available for purchase at the ticket window. Anyone staying kicking holes or destroying the ice in any manner will be asked to leave with no refund. Rental skates are not to be taken anywhere other than the ice surface or the black matted area. No exceptions, please.
I wonder what that guy's doing. He's repairing some a scar on the ice, smoothing it out.
This session is for wristbands pink and blue. Yellow, your session is now over. Thank you.
And here they come. The gates are opening right over here. Whee! Oh! Forties here in DC, late December. Love all the colorful scarves. Signing off.